In the far north of the Bering Sea, out of the reach of the storm train's fierce wind and waves, but in the grip of the polar deep freeze,
it reminds me of back home in Minnesota. But yeah, back home we gotta drill holes in it to get anything out of it. This is kinda different. Hopefully we get some crab, but Uncle Steve never said nothing about going fishing up on the ice.
At the helm.
We haven't really had to deal with this ice for several years. 9 to 10 inch thick right here. And that reddy stuff is. That's pretty big stuff.
Southern Wind Captain Steve Harley Davidson carves through the ice pack's nutrient-rich northern flow.
I've had success right in this area before. The crab are real plentiful, usually right by the ice edge. Viable spot to fish, but it's kind of a nightmare because you have to play cat and mouse with the ice. There's bigger stuff behind this, and if it keeps coming, it starts getting big like buildings. And I can't drive in that. This boat's got 3/4 inch steel on the hull here, and you banging into this stuff. It's not meant for that. Just trying to get on the edge of it and see what I can catch.
For Harley, the promise of full to the brim pots outweighs the risk of the ice.
Give me a break. That ice comes, I mean, you're not going to find anything.
But in the galley, his crew gives the plan the cold shoulder.
You guys don't understand that this ice comes down, you're up here forever, it drags your pots. If we around on this ice and it starts blowing northerly, northeast at all, we're screwed.
When moving sea ice covers crab gear, it can pull the boys and their pots below, hauling it for miles, destroying the bait and the catch. And if dragged into the deep, the boys sink below the waterline, making the gear unrecoverable.
You haul 3 or 4 pots, and then you'll see an ice flow, and you're gone. I've fished like that before, and it's horrible, babe. It's a big gamble.
Like, we might be in a good spot to set a string and see if I can sort out if there's any life right here.
Typically, when there's nobody up here, there's nobody up here for a reason. He's got high hopes. Give it a shot, I guess. Roll the dice in the ice.
Hey, okay, guys. We'll go set this stuff off. Oh, it's my lucky pot, number 23. 3, 2, 1.
Boom. Come on over there.
Here we go.
Woo! Oh. The ice throws a spanner in the works.
We're right on the edge, that's for sure.
Landed upright.
All right. God. That crazy?
But Harley and his crew push on.
Over.
I really hope there's something here.
Oh!
First pot coming up.
On the southern wind.
I don't know, man. Nobody's out here, so it's either going to be really good or really bad. You don't know.
Captain Steve has recovered his first pot from the ice, but whether it holds crab is another question.
Are we in him, Pistol Pete?
Ah.
A lot of cod.
Looks a little small.
Small or what?
All babies.
Male, little small baby male, huh? these things are really small. 3 or 4 years away, I would guess.
Legal Opelio crab are 3.1 inches from edge to edge. That takes between 7 to 9 years in the Bering Sea incubator.
It's the nursery here.
I don't see one keeper on this whole table. That is horrific.
This really sucks.
How many were in a month?
I mean keepers.
Zero.
Zero. So a bust.
Yeah, okay, let's try to get this next one up. Maybe I just hit a little bad spot, you know? I guess it's the things of hope. Let's see what we can get here.
No!
Absolutely nothing.
Man, nothing.
Still just the babies and the codfish, man.
There is good news, however. The ice floe receded, leaving Harley's pots in open water.
Yeah, man, zeros all day. It's pretty bogus.
The bad news, the good crab never showed up.
We know where they're not.
We're stacking them, man. This is horrible.
That's the risk. You know, you've burnt the fuel, come out here, try something that nobody else is trying. Most of the time, there's a reason, but you gotta still try.
Just open the door and throw them out.
Wow. Pretty discouraging, man.
Just hoping that we come out here and find some glory, but we just found defeat.
You're not here. This is not working. I haven't come across a keeper yet. So all you can do is get an idea and go implement it, but sometimes they're not gonna happen. You can't make all the right moves. That's a fact.